Oh, shit. Of two valiant souls I bring, of the lords named Eärmer and Kreth I sing. Two hearts united against common foes, the thoughts in mind of one the other knows. Lord Kreth of Fey Knights most stoic and grave, Lord Eärmer's Night Hand and Shadow the Brave. And genteel Eärmer, his equal in might, the dawn to Kreth's dusk, the day to his night. Here's the tale of how they stopped a troll, the maid of Windermere misled its soul. A troll named Nix had a most troubled heart. In nature, it was displeased with its part. It hated its difference from the norm and wished to shed its current form. In grief, it went to the maid Windermere. She motioned to Nix and beckoned him nearer. "It is your wish to be human, I see," she whispered to the troubled troll in glee. "I shall grant you your wish and make you so. You are a human now," she cackled. "Go."
You there? Did the Warsworn send you? It's about damn time. I've been rotting in this forest for near a week and Jory's dead. The trolls are much worse than we thought. We thought rock trolls were bad enough, but these are mountain trolls, twice as strong and very ill-tempered. Oh, excellent. Look, we meant to take care of this situation, but things got out of my control. One of the mountain trolls killed Jory. Anyhow, I'm glad someone arrived at last. The mountain trolls must be stopped. The one that got Jory is still at the camp we made out here. If you can take care of this, I'll be able to retrieve Jory's belongings from the camp. I promise you what's left of his sword as reward. Try not to die.
Oh,
And so the troll named Nix to town it came, never suspecting it was still the same. It crushed the road and split into the wall, and Cref and Eomer were surely to fall. They faced the troll and fought to no avail. The wise knights knew what was wrong in our tale. The treacherous maid Windermere at play. We know, in part, what is wrong with this fay. And so, Lord Eomer shouted to Lord Cref, challenge this troll to a duel to the death.
We'd normally be... Better stocked, but our doors are... is open. You're always welcome at the... Crafters Guild. Come back anytime. help you. You're always welcome at the Crafters Guild. Our doors are always open. Interested in blacksmithing? Or alchemy? You're welcome to our doors are always open.